Haircut, simply terrible. Necktie, the worst bearing, just unbearable. What to tackle first? Still, you've got possibilities, though you're horribly square. I see possibilities underneath. There's something there. Collar, your Peoria, that hat. Oh no, I'm not Queen Victoria. That suit has to go still. You've got possibilities. Let us give it a try. I see possibilities, maybe more than meets the eye. Don't back away. Somewhere, way down deep in you, there's life, no doubt. It's just been asleep in you. Let me bring it out. You got possibilities, takes a woman to tell. I see possibilities.
I was just given an award the night after the Oscars. I got a prize called the Sidney Kingsley Madge Evans Prize, and it's a cash prize. So that's why I was a little late. I had to pick up the check and say thank you for this amazing gift, an acknowledgement of me.
of work.
So, I'm buying a stove with it. Gonna get a wolf range with my Sidney Kingsley Madge Evans prize. Gonna be doing some cooking, baby. It's my great honor to be here tonight. You're a wonderful audience, and I know you're here for a very major and important cause. I'm thrilled to be here to perform for you. This is a song that Peggy Lee wrote with Cy Coleman. And the feeling's not new. It Yes, I know the signs, and I know what to do. It's a highway that I have traveled through before, so I know all the curves, and I've come back for more. I'm alive. I can wake up and sing. Nothing bores me now. I enjoy everything. Here I go again. Thank you so much.